Hello, people. Right. So I was going through, having a look at my YouTube channel, and a guy has commented on one of my videos called. His username is Al's Archives. I like his videos; they're pretty cool. They're weird, a bit like me. But anyway, he had one video called "An Australian Pretending to Be an American." Now, this has got nothing to do with that video, but it reminded me of a news report which I watched in Tutor today, which is about in Australia. There's a golf course that has got sharks in the water bit. Now, on a golf course, if I hit a ball in water, normally I go and get it. But would that stop you? Seriously, because that would freak me out. But having a nice game of golf, looking up, oh look, there's a shark. So is there going to be signs saying, don't feed the shark? Don't put your hands in the water? I don't know. But tell me one thing, people. What would be cool on a golf course? So like, obviously animal could be anything, so like, I don't know, golf ball, barn, gum or anything. So yeah, yeah. And the other thing is, I was in Tutor today, and my mate turned around to me and goes, yeah, I haven't got that many friends on Xbox. Oh, what's your name? His name is Twinkle Twankle. Add him. Anybody, add him. Then ask who he is. He has a go at me for not adding him, but my brother's got my Xbox, and I'll get it in a minute. So yeah, there you go, Cameron. Now I've got some friends. See ya.